Baby Camel and His Mother.
Once upon a time, there lived a baby camel with her mother. One fine day, as they were lying on the ground, the baby camel was deep in her thoughts. When Mother Camel asked what was wrong with her, baby camel did not answer her. The next day, when baby camel could not resist anymore, she asked, "Why do camels have humps?" The mother smiled and said, "Well, as we are desert animals, the humps help us to store the water for many days, and because of this, we can survive without water." The baby camel asked again, "Why do camels have long legs and rounded feet?" To this, the mother said, "These are meant for walking in the hot desert. These long legs and rounded feet help the camels to walk in the desert better than anyone does." The curious baby camel again asked, "Mother, why do we have long eyelashes? Sometimes it bothers my sight." Mother Camel with pride replied, "My dear child, these long thick eyelashes are your protective cover. They help us to protect the eyes from the desert sand and wind." Baby Camel, after thinking, said, "Oh, I see. The hump help us in storing the water when we are in the desert. The legs are for walking through the desert, and these eyelashes protect our eyes from the desert. Then, what in God's name are we doing here in the zoo?" This time, Mother Camel went speechless.